Hello everyone, and welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you the steps to cancel the print order. Printer is the most popular for creating physical copies of electronic documents. But, there are times when you discover that you don't need to print as many documents as you thought you needed. In these cases, it is best to cancel tasks and save paper. If you do not know the correct steps to cancel a print job, watch the video till the end. In order to cancel the print order, open the control panel in the way you prefer. Then, look for the View, Devices and Printers section. And when you find it, open it or click on it with the mouse button. You may have many printers, especially if you are at work. Now right-click on the printer you want to stop. Then, select the See What's Printing from the menu that appears. In this window you will find all the order related to the printer, whether it is a print status order or an error command for any reason. Right-click on the job to cancel, and from the menu select the option Cancel. A message will appear to you really want to cancel. Click on Yes to confirm. After that, wait for a few seconds, and you will find that the printer has canceled the print order. This way users can cancel print jobs directly, without complicated steps. Simple steps, but you must as a user to know them. I hope the video is useful to you, and thank you for watching. I wish to subscribe to my channel. Thank you all.